We use lots of different applications like Facebook, YouTube, and so many other, Instagram and many more. And all of these applications require battery to run. That's why in today's video, we'll be teaching you 3 ultimate hack to save your battery life. They are super working and super easy. All you have to do is go over to settings. Then when you go over to settings, scroll down to a bad phone. Then when you go to a bad phone, then click on the build number 3 times to say that you are a developer. After that, you go over to developer option, then just increase the brightness for the sake of the video. Then you go over to developer option, switch it on, then look for background process. Let's just keep on scrolling till we find it. Keep on scrolling and scrolling and scrolling and scrolling and scrolling. Just one more, a little more, and here we are. That's it, friends. We are almost there. That is it. Here we are. Background process. You set no background process, meaning no application will run in the background. That is, you won't be able to download video once you have minimized it. You set at least one background process, meaning that you really have one application running in the background. Let me just say, for example, YouTube, only YouTube running at the background. When you minimize Facebook, it terminates one of them. You either terminate Facebook or leave YouTube. But if you set 2 background process, meaning only 2 background process, we realize maybe you can only have Facebook and YouTube running. So it just depends on you, but I'll prefer setting it to 2 background process so you get most of the battery life. So that's one ultimate way of saving your battery. This is super working. It's an inbuilt saver that's come with your phone. So that's it. The next step is you can destroy any activity as soon as the user is leaving. The other step you need to save your battery life is to go over to sound. Turn off vibration. Vibration is one of the battery killer. It kills your phone. It's like powering a big fan inside your phone. Turn on vibrate for touch, vibrate for speed. Turn on any vibration and turn on unnecessary sound you don't need in your phone. Just turn them off. You don't need them. They only destroy your battery. And the number 3 step today is reducing your screen time out. Reducing your screen time out to the minimal mean getting the most of your battery. So if you set your screen time out to 15 seconds, that means you get longer battery life. And the last one is reduce your screen brightness. But for the sake of this video, I'll be increasing the screen brightness so that you have a clearer view of the video. So thanks guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for more bright light videos. Thank you guys, I love you.